Good evening. I'm your host, Jeremy Lucas. I'm gonna be taking you on a wild journey tonight. A journey on building the perfect nacho. Now, as you can see, we have a lovely arrangement of chips, guacamole, salsa verde. No, excuse me, regular salsa. This would be the salsa. Sour cream, and of course, mozzarella. I'm gonna take you into a deep, deep into this nacho-ious journey. Let's find a good specimen.
My cigarettes, I can come back in.
We have the chip. The first step to building the best nacho is you take your guac, you wanna whip it. A good whip, you know. You're gonna take this guac and you're gonna, you know, get a good base layer on that chip. Oh, we got a big thick chunk of guacamole on there too. We lucked out. You know what? Just for you know, the good measures, we're gonna put a little bit more on there. Alright. Step two. This is the big one. You're going to your salsa. Now what we've got tonight is just a salsa restaurant style. It's hot. It's actually got a little bit of spice to it. Just like the guacamole, the holy moly guacamole, we're gonna come at it with another good little portion, you know, a little spoonful, tablespoonful. Not too much. You don't wanna smother too much. Now I'm gonna take this spoon and I'm gonna run it over there. I'm gonna get it all nice and pretty looking. And I mean, so far we've got ourselves a pretty hefty nacho, if I don't say so myself. But we're not done. We're going for the perfect nacho. So, earlier I had somebody come and whip up this daisy cream, sour cream. Had to whip it, get a nice good whip. We're gonna get a dollop of daisy, because everybody, you know, life's better with a dollop of daisy. I heard that somewhere. Life's better, you know? So we're gonna put a dollop of daisy. Not a big dollop. Pretty good size. Oh, dollop of daisy. And then this lovely mozzarella cheese. We're gonna come at it. You gotta caress it. It's like you're making love with this nacho. You don't wanna be too hard, but also you don't wanna be too gentle, you know what I mean? Load that bitch up. And there it is, guys. Come on in here. Get a close-up of this, close-up action. So that's intense. And to you, to everyone out there in YouTube land, this is for you.